这个属于它。
Another 15-inch model number is 15NW2600, and we can see the this magnet is more bigger, and also the position of the spider is more bigger. The spider position is very big, and the voice coils 5.5 寸。
对。
5.5. So this one is the more bigger voice coil than the before two pieces. And
this one IMS power about 1,500.
Oh, yeah. Very big. Because maybe the magnet system is more big, and the voice coil also more big. So the IMS power is 1,500.
Many customer make the voice coil to 1 ohm or 2 ohm.
We also can do it with the dual voice coil and do the 1 ohm or 2 ohms. That can use on the cars or cars competitive. Top plate is special big. The high is
15 mm.
This thickness is 15 millimeter.
Yeah.
Very strong.
Terminal. One.
Two.
You could add a
yes.
Two.
If you do the dual voice coil, we will have more wires outside. Oh, the wire on the spider.
双股的东西。
It's very strong. You can see that this is double.
Double.
Yeah, double wire. 看得出来吗？
看得出来，看得出来 ，double wire。
Yes, it's very strong wire, lead wire. And the spider really very big. We use the very strong spider screws to. Our is black. Stick.
Right.
And the spider is really big. Then brush the groove front and the back side both. So this one is also waterproof. Also, added the glue can make the paper cone more strong. We can see the basket is with many feet, right? So if the basket is very strong, that only can support the whole speaker because the speaker is very big. And we also do the ferrite version.
This one.
Ferrite version.
This one. This?
Yes. Yeah, the ferrite version is more bigger.
Double magnet.
Double magnet, two pieces glued together. And also we fix on the T-yoke with the screw because it's too big. The groove is very long. It can reach the basket.
Yeah.
We also can check this 15 inch with another. Because as usual, the neodymium magnet speaker is more light than the ferrite. But this one, I take it, it's very heavy. Right, because the TUC top plate magnet size also very big. The paper cone is similar. Because the voice coil also big.
118,
这个是 1.5. Because we only use the small power than the this one speaker. We use the same power because this one is small. Yes, this speaker is a very good choice. The bass is really, really, really can hit your heart, so it's very nice. This speaker is a very good choice for you put in the wooden cabinet or you use on the car speaker. It's both the very, very good choice. Because we also have introduced the
18 inch.
We have introduced the 15 inch, and we also have the same series in 18 inch. We can see the model number 18NW3000. This is the same series of 15NW2600. So we also have 18 inch version, and this one is the 18SW115. It's the another 15SW115 18 inch version, right? The same series. Yeah, same series. So we listen the same series compared together. And this one with the very strong basket. This is the 18XL1800. We will direct to test the 21-inch. This is 21SW153. Yes.
Let me see the comb paper. This one.
Yeah, this is the special on the paper cone. The backside, we do the glass fiber, yes.
前面的话是...
And the front, I cannot take it. The front is paper. So this is the carbon materials that can together the two materials advantage. So make the sound as also strong, also clear. So we can listen our 21 inch and our natural laugh.
Yeah.
In last.
Let me pass it.
This one is very big, so heavy. My engineer will change the size of the testing board. Change 21 inch board. This testing board is for 21 inch, very big. If our engineer is more older, I think he cannot take the 21 inch speaker anymore. Is really big power. I'm afraid if we're testing for a long time, the windows will broken. Yes, the power is very big, and the bass is more outstanding, but we also can hear the sounds very clear. The sounds also can spread very fast and very far, so the sounds is really nice. Okay, that's all today. It's all about the neodymium magnet speakers. We just listen some inch and also just talk about some pieces. And if you have some interesting models, you can tell us and we will introduce the different models, compare them together in the next live room. Bye.